Hi and welcome to New Guitar Lesson. In this video I'm going to show you how to play the song Get You the Moon. It's a really easy song to play, where we're going to play only three easy chords and we're going to keep repeating them. So this song is perfect if you are beginning with the guitar. In the first chord, we put the index finger on the 5th fret, 6th string, and at the same time the ring finger on the 6th fret, 3rd string. When we have those fingers there, on the right hand, we're going to play the 6th string with the thumb. And the 3rd, you can choose which finger do you want to use. I use the middle finger. And we play both at the same time. And that's a 2-beat tone, so we have to count. 1, 2. 1, 2. And that's the first chord. Then we're going to move that ring finger to the 9th fret on the same string. And then we put the middle finger on the same fret, the 9th fret, on the 6th string. And the right hand plays exactly the same as we played on the first chord. And we count 2 as well. 1, 2. And there we get the first measure. 1, 2. Play it one more time. 1, 2. 1, 2. Before we continue with the video, if this is your first time in this channel, please subscribe and click on the bell so you don't miss anything. I play it one more time. 1, 2. 1, 2. Okay, and when we arrive to the 3rd chord, we're going to move that ring finger 1 fret to the 8th fret on the same string. And we put the index finger on the fret 7 on the 6th string. And there we get the same position that we had on the first chord, only 2 frets up. And this chord, it's a 4-beat chord, so we count to 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so now I'm going to put everything together. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. I play one more time. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. And we just have to keep repeating this all the time. I'm going to play 2 times. 2, 3, and again. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's how you play Get You the Moon. I hope you enjoyed this lesson, and I see you in the next one.